This video shows how OrbitNote can be used with Schoology to create and complete assignments. First, be sure teachers and students have the OrbitNote extension installed. To create an assignment, go to Add Materials and click Add Assignment. You can fill out the details as needed, and then click the OrbitNote button. Choose the file you wish to send to your students from Google Drive. When you're done, just click Create. To complete an assignment, click on Open with OrbitNote. Now you can use OrbitNote to complete your work with annotations, highlighters, and more. When you're done, just click the Turn In button on the toolbar to return to Schoology and submit your assignment. You can also use OrbitNote to open any PDFs that your teacher has posted to the class.
In schools across the United States, physical education has been substantially reduced.
Once students have completed an assignment, teachers can review and assess their work right in Schoology. If a student submits multiple times, each revision will be available in the drop-down next to the assignment name. To learn more about OrbitNote, visit texthelp.com.